black guy can say I'm a black guy.
No, but if but what I said to you then, oh, I hadn't noticed.
Right.
If I said that to a real black person, would that have been a racist comment?
No, it's not racist, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure how they would take it. And the doors are open to these clamshells. I don't think the server restarts. Now you did it.
No.
They are unfucking happy. Good God. I started filming this when we left the car, too. This is the video I wanted.
Who's he shooting at?
I have no idea. Everybody's pissed off out there. I mean, everybody.
I just don't understand who that mech was shooting at if he can't see us. We're in here.
I don't know, let's open the back door and try to clear out some of these and then go to the next building. At least that sound all sounds like they're underneath. It does sound like they're outdoors. This building's clear. Yeah, all those puppets are down in the bunker. Well, actually, you know what? I'll wear this shirt because it's got more. I thought they all went down for a nap or something.
You're not picking up these pistols then?
No, not at all.
See, who's he shooting at?
No clue, dude.
Why are they just that pissed off that they're just...
Well, he's right here.
Yeah.
Now he's right there.
I know.
Where's the bunker?
Bunker's there.
Oh, yeah, we have to do that bush thing.
Yeah. You forgot.
I did, actually. Puppet, puppet, oh. Puppet.
Coming in.
Yeah, from way across the street, though, down by the entrance.
He did see me then, after right there.
Bullshit, more. Where the fuck are they coming from?
They're just coming from, but I'm just very, very quickly going to reload my magazine. Reloading a magazine before we've even got into the bunker.
Yeah, well, I mean, I normally have three or four extras, but. They were quiet till I just now opened this door. No, I think he was stuck. We needed to get him moving.
I'm thinking, actually, if the server hasn't been reset, what's it going to be like downstairs?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I wonder what the hell that was. There's a puff pit half in and half out the bloody road.
I'm not real thrilled about standing on top of this entrance waiting for him to decide what the fuck he's gonna do. Because I'm worried about that one from the back.
Now the one from the back.
Can you throw a grenade off to our left towards the clamshell buildings or something? Anyway,
I have one on me. That, what's that mech doing? The other one.
I know, I'm going to lay down in this bush and hope he doesn't see me. It's not much of a bush. It doesn't sound like he's close enough. Sounds like he's moving away. This mech is just stuck on stupid. Can you pop out over there and make him go after you? So he walks up that side of the entrance. Open, yeah. Oh shit. I can't even fucking move.
What is that?
I don't know what the fuck happened there. Alright, I'm alright. He just beat the living tar out of me. I gotta see if there's a door down here I can close. Okay, the door's... It should be okay unless no more come in. Oh, these are just C1 injuries. I'll just take antibiotics and let them go. Oh, fucked up my backpack. I don't know what happened with that gun. It's at 96.9. I don't think it was empty. I just pulled the trigger and nothing happened. And then because it was up in the aiming position, it wouldn't let me switch weapons. And that repaired.
You know, you can do middle mouse button and weapon, can't you?
No. I'm not capable of that kind of... Yep, the fucking thing jammed. But it's only got a 1, 2, and 3 for jam. It doesn't have anything else. It doesn't have the 4. Alright, now it's okay. But it jammed at 96.9%. Oh no. What the fuck? Now this gun's jammed. Holy shit. They broke through the door.
I'd have to come and join you, but I can't because...
Well, God damn it, everything's going wrong. I'm glad I'm filming this. Both of my guns are jammed now. They seriously... This door is closed. I'm looking at it, and it'll show on the video. That door was closed. And I got 1, 2, 3 of them glitched through that door.
Well, the big plate door?
Yeah, the one at the bottom on the left.
Wow.
Because I was down here, I unjammed my gun. I was standing right where you are. And I heard him back there, whatever. And then I went up to look out the window, to look out the main door. And all of a sudden, I was looking outside, and all of a sudden, on my left, I saw something moving. I'm going, what the fuck is that?
What's your gun skill, though?
Rifles is really good, and pistols is just a little. Rifles is better than basic.
All right. I was wondering if you'd put everything into engineering and nothing into,
See, it's jammed again. other one's jammed too.
What ammo have you got in there?
Right out of the box.
Alright. So your ammo is 100%, everything's 100% apart from the fact that it keeps jamming.
Yeah, more or less. One gun jammed was at 94.9, and the second one, I don't know if it jammed or was low on ammo. It could have been low on ammo, but it was at 98.8. Shouldn't be anything in it.
Stay back there if you want.
I'm good. Because I have to be here in case your gun jams. Doing this armory.
Careful, because of course when we left we weren't really closing many doors up.
It doesn't matter. It's just for us anyway. And like one or two people on the forums. I still haven't talked to Amy about inviting more people to the server. I want to talk to her and see what her thoughts. I'm thinking she's going to be okay with it, but I just want to be sure. That So, if I haven't got it set to restart on its own, does that... Well, I thought I made changes this morning to something, and I thought it restarted. I thought I restarted it this morning for some reason.
No, I knew something was amiss because there's this bush growing up in my house.
Right.
And when I went to cut it down, it just disappeared.
Right. All right.
Can you hear that pig?
I thought it was a bear, but okay.
Is open or closed. I'm supposed to.
The area where the hatch is mm-hmm. is done. Oh great. I was at 100% at food and water when we left. Is that thirsty or hungry? I do have food. Thank goodness I have an MRE. My guy in the left corner, his forehead's fucked up, his chest, his abdomen, his entire right arm, and his left calf are all red.
Yours?
Yeah. Yeah, you'll be able to see it on the video. Yeah, he got torn up. Well, at one point, when they glitched through that wall, I started to run like out the front of the bunker because I thought my chances were better against the mech than against everybody in here. And then I got to the door. Yeah, that's how bad it was. And I got to the door. I go, wait a minute, you can't fucking do that. So I had to turn around and run back down, trying to reload and unjam guns and everything all at the same time. And it was not going good.
Funny mindset that is when you suddenly think that you can take on a mech rather than a load of puppets.
Yeah. Well, I didn't know it was only three, but still, at the time, it seemed like pretty insurmountable. Because I was thinking, well, I can run across to that building, and then, like, 2 milliseconds later, my brain said, really? Has that ever worked for you? course, the answer we all know is not a single time. Coming up the hallway, going from south to north. I don't know if I'm coming, getting close to you or what.
I heard it running past.
You might be on the other side of the same hallway. Well, then this is probably already done, all this up here, where you came from. That might be the whole bunker. Well, there was some hallways back the way I came. Let me go check those. The hatch, that's nothing.
Have you been in this hospital?
Not if it's the big one with a door on each end, I haven't. If it's at the end of a hallway, maybe. That's what I'm looking for. Two, but I'll take it. I think I'm coming into the hospital now. But there was a puppet, so I don't think it's the hospital you're in.
No.
No. This is my very own. Bit of food would be nice. You cannot craft a bundle of lockpicks and walk or move at the same time.
No.
Oh, because it would end up on the ground and you would walk away from it. Okay. I have 8, 9, 10, 11 wounds that are in the recovery stage right now. I'm scrolling up and down on the right column because I have so many injuries that are recovering. I have never seen that before.
No, it's you've excelled yourself, as they say.
Well, it's always good to improve on your qualities and skills. So getting injuries to on the brink of death, I am now better at. Yeah. You'll see when you run the video. What is that? Oh, I guess I'll try to get that alcohol out. I have one already. Really? A package of crisps now? Wonder what happens when you eat a full box of potassium iodine pills. Wow, that's something else. Okay. I think we're done, but I have no clue. Have you done the rest of this hallway? Yeah, probably.
No, but I don't think there's much under these things, is there? Where did you come from? What about that hole in your head? I found the way out.
I think they have their own passcode for those doors.
Yeah, 45 ammo if you want it.
Yeah, I'll get it jammed, I'm sure.
Being a wee bit overweight.
Whoops. Get out of the way. He was just on the left, but he's stuck again. He's doing that thing. Go see if you can pet his foot or something. Go see if you can touch it. Like, go sneak up right behind it and just be really quiet.
Shoot him in the ass or something.
Okay. You go ahead and do that. I'll be in here. Oh, I thought he was going to see me. Shoot him. All you're going to do is bring more puppets that we're going to have to kill eventually anyway. I'm doing that third person thing. Where I can see you now, but when I move to my left, if my player in first person can't see you, I can't see you in third.
Mm.
So you're blinking on and off just from moving. That's the first time I've ever actually seen it in practice. I knew it always worked, but I've never seen it before. Like, you're still invisible. Now you just showed up.
Yeah.
I like it.
I'm just wondering if there's a push.
Well, he went that way, so I'm going this way. I don't know what he saw or what pissed him off.
Well.
But I was not waiting for an invitation. My wounds are getting infected. What wounds? Whoa! Tell me that's you.
That's me.
Okay. I'll go down to the main gate and distract him for you. So he'll come down to the main gate. Just give me 2 seconds. He is properly pissed. And he just hit me through a hole in the fence. I'm bleeding very heavily. Of course you are. Oh wait, 7. I've got so much red shit on my body, I can't even tell where I got hit. I'm suffering from weakness. Oh, from the infection, but I took 3 antibiotics. It looks like I need to take more. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 things in recovery on the right of my screen. And my car is over here. I'm going to get to the car, check my my gear to see what got messed up now, and then I'll stop recording. Because if I keep recording, it takes way too... Oh, do you need me to distract him again? What the fuck is that? Oh, there's a fucking bear. At least he's running away. It's just what I need.
I just went into the...
clamshell?
Clamshell, and there's a bit of puppets on the floor. And
yes,
I'm out of here.
My gear is not bad. Got a good repair kit. I didn't do too bad. I didn't get shit for making money, but that's okay.
Well, I came out with a Hunter Carbon, the AWP Snake, AS Val and an AK 47.
Well, that's not bad at all. Okay, I'm gonna stop filming this now, and I think I can probably